Following some breaking news right now, Chopper Levin is over Apex Friendship High School, where a child on a bicycle has been hit by a car. You can see the emergency vehicles there on the scene. The road in front of this high school is closed right now. We're working to find out the condition of the child and any more details on this breaking news. We'll bring that to you as soon as we get it, not only here, but also on ABC11.com.